Okay, how do we want to start it? Do we want to do like a kind of like us talking and then like it kind of fades and then it's like dear McCracken and then it kind of comes back on and then I would start it just kind of like this. I just hopped on a plane, my bag's on the shelf, find my seat in the middle and plan to keep to myself. The pilot comes on, says there's been a delay, and I side buckle up and prepare for the wait. There's a middle-aged woman on my right by the window, no ring on her finger, maybe divorced or a widow. She's drafting an email in from where I am seated. I can side-eye that shit, so of course I'm gonna read it. It said, "Dear McCracken, this is already great. Dude's got a pen pal and a killer last name." She opens with an inside joke, and she's hoping to set a casual tone. Her words carefully chosen. She was sure that her week spent in Houston would drag, but then a face of her past quickly changed all of that. The trip was for business. She's used to the travel. This time she's not ready to head back to Seattle.
Rough draft, she loved you.